What is fraud art? Where does it come from? Why does it exist? We ask ourselves these questions that cannot be answered. Fraud art is because of what it is not. Isn't it? What do you think?